So I love them llamas, the muffins, the melon scented corn dogs. I love that grape juice, and I love going to the county fair, but I hate it when the guy right in front of you is big and red, and then he buys the last melon scented corn dog, and then he laughs in your face. That's just wrong. Now for the things I hate. I hate them alpacas. They're just freaking llama wannabes. I hate them spaghetti hair boys. Xander. I hate them roosters. They're just chicken wannabes. And then I especially hate them papaya scented mushrooms. Ugh, those things give me the worst headaches in the history of headaches. I went there. Samuel!